Songyan Filmfair begin tonight by Songyan Protection of Trees. Against unjust construction and illegal tree removing by Taipei City Government and the FarGlory Corporation since 2001. ¡100 volunteers join tonight's sidewalk party, blocking the front gates of the troublesome FarGlory Superdome construction site.
我们应该不会站在这里。那我要播放电影喽。It's
open and free. You just have to walk in and take a seat. Tonight they are showing a film called NNN from Hong Kong. By the way, you may like to bring a mask and don't stick your hands out to the traffic. Also, on the other side, you can see the construction truck is not giving up. Eventually, the volunteers of Songyan Protection of Trees peacefully dismiss the obstruction from the FarGlory Corporation, and there's even an open forum after the film until 11 p.m.